cross field, but a little less on the line, unless you're South B looking to stay perfect on the year. First half, tied at one, Anne-Marie Farmer, South Burlington sniper, denied by CVU keeper Sarah Caffrey. We got ourselves a ball game. This would stay that way until Grace Joseph wide open in front. The goal gives the Rebels a 2-1 lead. Then it's Allie Flaherty around the defenders on her way to the score. 3-1 South Burlington. The goals keep coming for the home team. Flaherty finding Ashley Norris, their teammates. They know each other well. Back to the net. The two-time defending champs are moving on. Next up, they have Brattleboro. Boys lacrosse. Same two teams again. Hey, Jazz Show, we've got your Jazz right here. Dave Grippo on hand for the national anthem. First quarter, Matt Palmer on hand as well. Spin move in front. That's a good place to score. He does. 1-0 Champlain Valley. 2-0 now, Elliot Mitchell. Makes it a hat trick for the team in the first. They're up 3-0 at that point. The 2012 champs would finally get on the board after that. Dylan Avery in front to Sam Desitel. Make it 3-1. Second quarter, 4-2. It actually goes up to 5-2. Nevin DiParlo with another multi-goal game for himself. CVU knocks off the defending champs. Next up, Mount Anthony coming up for you on